Hey, my name is Ari Flesch, and in this tutorial, I'm going to go over a collection of little tips and tricks to make animation easier within Maya. I'm going to cover Windows tips, hotkeys, preferences, the graph editor, timeline manipulator, scripts, market menus, and some more. So thanks for watching and enjoy.